They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Nicely cut out. Zane. Sweet looking move from Lyons. Leon Goretzka. Cleared away comprehensively. Marco Reus. Defended well. Gabriel Jesus. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, in with a chance! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Erling Haaland. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Wijnaldum unable to keep it. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. Goretzka. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Goretzka! The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Back in business, and the lead belongs to the Magpies. Will they be able to keep it? Wijnaldum. Marco Reus. And here's Bellarabi. And this is Reus. Played into the box. And the defender takes care of business. Alan. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Alan. Aubameyang. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Excellent vision. Bellarabi. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Strong play here. Leon Goretzka. And play halted, free kick given. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
superbly read and executed. Sané. Zakaria. Here's Royce. Surely the equaliser. And not cleared away properly. Well, they can keep possession now. Really getting stuck in. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Zakaria. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Haaland. On the ball, Zakaria. Royce. Alan. Rodrigo. A really top-notch piece of defending. They've lost it. Scott McTominay. Aubameyang. And now Alan. Went in strongly to win the ball. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Gabriel Jesus. An authoritative challenge. Haaland. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Far from a good pass. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Aubameyang! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Overcooked that one. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Goretzka. And now, passing it through. Can he get one back? Can they slot it home? And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there. Well, I'm still trying to work out what he did there to keep that ball out the net. Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
Ten minutes left for play in this match. Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. Scott McTominay. And there to intervene. Well, visionary passing. Just couldn't capitalise there. Alan. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Marco Reus. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Scott McTominay. Gabriel Jesus now. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. And we are going to have two additional minutes. Karim Bellarabi. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be a pleasant one, Lee.
Well, there's no doubt about the winner in the end, and fully deserved for me. The fans can go home happy today, Derek.
Far from a good pass. In with a chance. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Haaland. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Aubameyang! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't. Lovely incisive pass.